Hey guys, welcome to a new video with me, XPlanet. Today we are reacting to YG-BigBank's official video featuring 2 Chainz, Big Sean and Nicki Minaj. Now this sounds like a banger. Don't ask me. I don't know what I'm on about apparently. I don't know half the time. But this sounds like a banger. It's number one on trending. You hit up number one. Anyway guys, we usually smash keyboards around here. Things are like, or objects we can find just in grabbing up. Like, I got my phone, bro. I just throw it. I'm joking, I've only just replaced that from last time. But roll the clips. That just happens if we get excited. So, without further ado, let's just jump into it. If you do go and enjoy this, make sure you smash that thumbs up. Make sure you definitely subscribe because we are so slow and closer to 600 subscribers. That is a goal towards 1,000. Let's just get right into this. So, got a lot of people in it, to be honest. So, it should be good. Okay. Right into music. Okay. Bro, they're flexing already. I think that's Big Sean. I'm not sure. Okay. Oh, bro, that in like one of the Bentleys they have that. It's quite lit. First reaction, by the way. All about Bentleys. Okay. Bro. Bro, I'm white. I've only just figured that out. Okay. Mate, they're full on flexing. That was lit. Bro. Big sack, a lot of hoes like Santa. Bro, that's sick! Bro, that looks dope. Bentley, bro. Bro. Nicki Minaj, there. Them shades there. Hater blockers. Oh, shit. So we obviously know they're completely flexed up right now. Like, this is lit, bro. Like, seriously, I love it when people flex. Some people hate it. I see why sometimes. Bro, I can't wait for Nicki Minaj's bit. I'm trying to get the words here. Oh, here we go. That Nicki Minaj. Okay. I'm really excited. Oh, I'm really excited for Nicki Minaj did it. Okay. Oh, is that meant to be hilarious? Bro. Was that a Tesla in the background? But you gotta ride it better than a Tesla. Shit! Oh! Whoa! Bro, that was sick. Bro, that was lit. Okay. It has to be a good music video to have a chick, you know, the twerking in it. Always, always. At least 2 chicks doing that. And that's what it's achieved so far. So, good luck. Good song, bro. Again! Uh-oh. Oh, here we go. Back again. What is she wearing? Stack the M's. Told him I'm a Slim Shady, bag the M. Once he go black, he'll be back again. Oh, fucking hell, bro. She's got solid bars, bro. I'm not sure about what she's wearing. That's a bit exposing, bro. But, you know. Yes, I caught Mad Chanel and Mad Javin. She did it again. Imagine them. What's she done with her hair? She got like little ears. Back to them. I lead the packs on my backs to them. Yup, the queen's back. What's happening? Rerun, about to make these bitches rap again. Bro, she is coming in with absolute explosive fire, bro. Diamond chains on my ankle. Young money in the cut. Okay. I think Nicki Minaj's bit is the best part so far, and there's not much left. Okay. These headset makes it sound really good as well, it's like bass and shit. Bro, they're pure up flexing, fam. Whoa, what's this ending, fam? Bro, that was a weird ending! Anyway, guys, if you did enjoy, make sure you find that subscribe button. We're gonna smash your keyboard because that was super.
Just watch, bro.
Right, okay, that one ended. Let's try another one. They keep breaking beforehand. Look, watch, we're gonna have to do it. Okay, well, that broke. Anyway, guys, if you did enjoy, make sure you fire that subscribe button. You've already done it already, so I don't need to roll that clip again. And yeah, guys, just check out some Marvel content, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.